Rugby Cranes went through their final drills today ahead of tomorrow's Victoria Cup against Zimbabwe. Last year, Zimbabwe were emphatic in their victory at Chadondo. Ivan Magomu, who came off the bench in that 38-18 loss, says the Sables badly needed to win to stay in the Gold Cup, but this time things are different.
You have to understand that Zimbabwe last year was fighting relegation, so they wanted it more than us. So they came out, you know, blazing hot. They caught us off feet. There's a bit of, you know, the selection last year was a bit inappropriate. But yeah, going into tomorrow's game, I think it's the right selection this time. We are not taking any chances because we have to win tomorrow's game to stay in contention of the Victoria Cup.
Rugby Cranes captain Asuman Mugera is confident of the team selection this time round. He also says this year's games are building up to bigger challenges and targets next year.
There are a few changes which have been made in the team here and there. You could see people coming in, people starting who have never started before. But it's all about the rotation of players. Coming into this Victoria Cup, we have so many games across, so we need to have a player basis. Actually, we are building towards Gold Cup next year. All these games which are played this year, all the things we are putting into place, all the rotation of players, it is a build-up for Gold Cup next year. Because come Gold Cup next year, we really don't want to lose a chance of holding that cup.
Philip Okorach, who was played out of position during a 16-5 loss against Kenya early this month, says a few mistakes need to be ironed out against Zimbabwe.
We've worked on a few mistakes that happened the last game, and I think we are good to go. The boys are ready, psyched up for the game, and yeah, we are in shape.
With the battle lines drawn and the Cranes rearing to go, Zimbabwe will have their hands full. The Sables have been hampered by travel chaos, and it remains to be seen how much they will be affected mentally. Felix Manyindo, NTV Weekend Sport.